We just launched BigQuery ML, a new technology for machine learning in BigQuery using SQL. Now you may ask, so what? To illustrate, let us take a marketing analyst at a retail company. One of your projects, a very typical project, is to plan marketing campaigns for website visitors to drive them to come back and purchase. There are 1 million website visitors a month, of which less than 1% come back and purchase. You already know that it's going to be highly inefficient to market to everyone. What you need is a way to rank the visitors and then market only to the top ones. How do you do that? You need to build a machine learning model to rank these visitors. You have the website data from Google Analytics, you have your sales database, all in BigQuery already. But how would you build this model? You likely need a data scientist and a way to move this data out of your data warehouse. However, as is always the case, your company has a data science team of 10 and they are busy with other projects. That is where BigQuery ML comes in. BigQuery ML enables you to create a model without having to move data or learning a new language or relying on capacity from another team. Let's see this in action. You start by writing a SQL query to select data from the Google Analytics table, which is illustrated here through a public data set we have for anyone to access. And you are going to love this. To do machine learning on top, all you need is two lines of SQL code. Create model and predict. That's it. For create model, give it a name. Tell us it is a logistic regression model, and it's going to predict if a visitor will buy later. With that, click Run Query, the model is built, all within BigQuery using SQL. Once the model is ready, just write another simple SQL query that will predict using the model name that you have given and get the predictions on new visitors. From there, you can build your BI reports and take all marketing actions you need to take on this code visitor list. Cool, right? Now let's see how this model did. You will find that remarketing to just the top 6% of the visitors provides a 9x marketing ROI versus targeting all visitors. And what more, you still reach 50% of the potential buyers after targeting just 6% of the visitors. Now that is an impressive return with such little work. And you can further optimize this by planning campaigns where you spend more on higher scored leads and less on lower. You may have noticed that to get these results, no help was needed from a data science team, and you did not have to move data either to build this machine learning model. All you did was to write two lines of familiar SQL, which you are an expert at, and we took care of everything machine learning to build this model for you. That is how simple machine learning is with BigQuery ML. The technology was developed by the Google research team, and we have brought it to our BigQuery customers. To learn more, visit the BigQuery website and start doing machine learning yourself with just two lines of SQL. Thank you.